Well, Testing. Okay, so it works. When I plugged in the little desktop microphone, it wasn't picking me up unless I was like next to it. Really close. So I'm just gonna use my laptop microphone for now. I will soon have an actual streaming headset and everything, so that will hopefully be better. Sorry for everybody who like has to watch me set this up. I'm just gonna start. There's one save game here. Okay, I don't remember anything about this game, so I'm starting from the beginning. This is like Hitman, except we kill Nazis, which should be very in the league, since everyone's very up. Well, everyone's always up. But I really want to like this game, because it's a female assassination game. I love stealth games. And I like the idea of a female World War II hero. I mean, she's based on a real person, although a real person didn't want to like her. This game has a lot of good ideas, but it's also like...
I long to be back in the war.
Not a really... Hey, Trish. Trish is here.
That was my true home. We were inhuman beings. Butchers on a field full of corpses.
But the execution's not
corrupt
so good.
And depraved.
It's not a super budget game, and there's a lot of problems with it, as you'll soon see.
Only some of viscera, blood, and bone. Creatures without souls.
Hey, look at her butt. That's the other thing. You can't have a female character without having her sexualized. Don't step on the electrified button. Hopefully more people tune in as we go. I know it's a little late, and I had a lot of... I saw some people tune in and tune out, I think, when they realized it. I don't remember anything about this game, so it'd be like watching me play it for the first time, honestly. So all these are her memories. She's actually, it's like Hitman Contracts, where she's
blow up a gigantic fuel
unconscious,
depot, which
and
the Germans
she's reliving
built in a bunker on the Maginot Line.
It's an excuse for why she can bullet time, because it's her dream, and then she turns naked. Well, she shows up naked. Because she's actually in her underwear in the German base for some reason. It's sort of annoying with her already having been captured by the Germans, because
the
then you know she fails.
They guarded every barrel like the crown jewels. The main entrance was secured like the Führer's bunker. Fortunately, every rat's nest has a second entrance. I had to try and find it. I jumped over a wooded area that bordered on the rear of the complex. Unfortunately, my equipment was stuck at the top of a blasted tree during the landing. To make matters worse, I saw that the area was guarded by Waffen-SS troops. Those units had one basic rule. Take no prisoners. Exactly like me.
So the one opposite of this game versus like Hitman is that stealth is extremely effective here, and disguises are not, which is very strange. But like, okay, so when she's got this little purple shadow around her, she's in stealth, and they make no difference what kind of stealth she's in, which is a big problem with this game. Again, I'm gonna try to play it properly, but this game is like, the reason this game has issues is because these if she's in any kind of shadow, she's totally hidden from the guard.
I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only had to be careful creeping up on him.
So, any kind of shadow and he no one can see her. The Velvet Assassin crash again? Okay, if it keeps crashing, then I might just have to play. I don't know why it's crashing. It just doesn't want... I set the settings down, too. It just doesn't want to play nicely on the stream. I hope I can get it running, just because I kind of like the game. I like being a female assassin. I just feel like I should be quiet. Like, I shouldn't talk. Because when I was talking, where I was like, the guy, like, what the hell, hear me? I can always play women assassin. But I don't want to play women. Like, I play it all the time. I worry people are going to get bored. I have a lot of games, just none of them are really good streamables. Oh wait, did it not save? Oh no, okay. See, she can dress up as a Nazi girl, but apparently there's like only a couple of Nazi women in the entirety of the Drapery or something, because the disguises don't work at all. If the troops come anywhere, the only thing the disguises do is they protect you from a distance. But if they come anywhere close to you, like within 20 feet, they know. It, somehow they just know that you're not any Nazi woman that could possibly be a member of the Nazi.
I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only had to.
It's nothing like movies and other games where you grab a soldier disguise and most people just assume you're a soldier. Hey everybody, people are coming in for me. Okay, so we're playing Velvet Assassin, which is World War II assassination game, assassination stealth game. Character?
I had to wait until they separated.
Okay, let's wait until they separated. Thanks for telling me this, by the way. So she's based on a real World War II spy who did not have quite so awesome a career. But she did have a cool career. Luckily, she can hear people in subtitles. Okay, so this is unrealistic because obviously she can't see. Is that guy just turning around? I mean, he's not got to turn around. Yeah, it's got that view color thing. The stream went off, but also it's back. I don't know. My computer seems to be having trouble running it over the settings. I've run the highest settings before. I've never had a problem. But I've never tried streaming it before. So maybe that's.
I had to wait until they separated.
Okay, I'm gonna kill that guy early. Last time I waited, and I think the guy turned around. A lot of the excuses is also that this is her dream. So it's like, oh, this is like her dreamscape. That's why it looks so good. Okay, I'll wait until he walks in. Murder! Drop with me. That guy just gonna stand there? Let's see what. No, he's walking back. Stay here. I hate that they fall forward. I keep thinking I have them safe. Okay, so I guess that guy doesn't care that his friend has gone. Ah! Oh, she has no frontal attacks? Why can't you just stab people in the face, Violet? Okay, so I told you I haven't played this game. So. Like, this was the first game I got on Steam. No. And I played a lot of it. I think this one is Dream. I played a lot of these. I stopped playing this because I got stuck in the level and then. So. This is like playing it.
I had to wait until they separated.
There's a lot of excuses that this is just you reliving her memories, so that's why. That's their excuse for everything. Like, that's why you can see over things that you should. And that's why she talks to you because you're supposed to be too late. Ah, in her memory. It is assassination time, Ken. Super fun time, murder. I'm not doing so great at this game, Ken, so feel free to like. Unlike 47, he prefers the 5 or higher. He prefers the 9. He likes just no reason. Well, as long as you've got that little purple outline around you, he's invisible. Like, totally invisible. I mean, unless someone's already keyed onto you. Which means there should be a guard right there, looking right at me. Was Green a curse word? It might have been. Can we have some green in this field? No! No green. This is Nazi Germany. Hitler destroys all the green because he's like an evil. It's like in things where like the evil overlord destroys all of nature. It's like that. Hitler's presence turned Germany into a giant place. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait until this guy makes a few passes. Before I try to kill him. Because last time we turned around, right when it was. See, this is what I mean, that you can be right behind them in shadow and they don't see you. It's one of the downsides of this game, because I don't like this sort of exploitive thing. Everything had to be Earth from during this period they get green. Yeah. See, it's like if you watch old films from this era, there's no color, right? So this is, actually there was no color in real life. Your parents are lying to you. See, he walked right past me, I was just standing there. That guy's lying. That's good. See, she has a harder time of it than Agent 47. Although being bald with a barcode on his head apparently is the essence of me. He can't dress in men's clothes, but then people don't know her. Ooh, switch buttons. I found a collectible. You receive experience points. You can upgrade your characters. This skill is in this game? I don't remember this at all. See, she has to wait for a Nazi one, but apparently there's like five. Because when she dresses up as a Nazi woman, they can see through your eyes. If they're anywhere close to you, they can see. Yeah. So apparently they just know. Oh, you weren't the first person. I'm inside the compound. Wait, this way. Leaving contents. Please don't turn on your system. I'm invisible. Guard tower. See, she had equipment, right? Because you'd think the Nazis, the Allies, wouldn't send her into enemy territory. But her equipment got caught in bushes. I really thought to be here any moment. He hasn't overstepped again. Who's talking? I guess I should take out the guard and the surface. Oh, there's a guy in here. Oh wait, I just got shot. Oh, I'm gonna die. That was a bad idea. Your family heirlooms off courses for experience. However, you want to be able to play the game. Well, luckily she's just reliving a mission that she's already seen. So I'm just failing at missions. I remember being a lot better than I might have died a lot just now. There are guards. Can I take out the guard in the tower first? Or would that expose me to other guards? Well, that's got barbed wire. I can't climb that. I have to approach it. The Nazis cop corpses here. Alright, well, if anyone wants to give me any hints, or not like real hints, but if anyone has ideas on what they think of, I don't think I can go take out that tower. It looks like it's surrounded by barbed wire. Last time I went there, somebody saw me. Who saw me? Oh, I'm dead. Can I hide? Can I go back? Will they just forget I'm here if I go through this tunnel again? What? I thought we saw something. Nah, we didn't see nobody. I'm shocked that they don't just... What, did they forget I'm here? Did I de-alert them? That'd be great if I de-alert them. Okay. I'm not sure where the guard is that's shooting at. Oh, there he is. I see. He is slightly alert. Well, there's also a guard up there. It's hard to tell. Everyone's the same color. Tell everyone to pin the blame on your dad. That's your job. That's what you think. Oh, I know. What if I approach this? Yeah, that music just freaked the hell out. Let me know if the sound. It's prevalent. Did anyone that guard tower? That just looks like the guard tower. About to remove the red filter. You know, when I played this game, I don't think I noticed that everything was exactly like a brown color. Or maybe I did. Alright, this is how you're supposed to do it. That's why this level is so good. See, now I'm naked. Yay! When you're in morphing mode, you can just murder it, see? Because somehow, you can go into super mode.
They won't be doing anything to anyone.
Well, I think... Okay, so that was it? That was really good. I did not complete that level to my personal criteria. But you are supposed to use, that's why it was so hard there, because that was to teach you how to use morphine. That's why you couldn't sneak past the guard. You have to grab the morphine and then just use bullet time to beat the guard.
The first step was done. I was finally in the bunker. The fuel depot was certain to be in the lowest level to protect it from bombing raids. The mishap with my lost equipment would not stop me. But without explosive charges, the situation was hopeless.
Would not stop me in hopeless or too contradictory.
But the Germans were sure to have explosives stored somewhere in the bunker. Soon they would see what they were good for.
How do you know they would have explosives? What if they don't?
A German fuel depot and an explosive charge sound like a very promising combination.
Why
would
they store
explosives? I had to be back outside before this rendezvous developed chemistry.
Why would they store explosives with inside an oil factory? Don't they know that something like this is going to happen?
Lockers like this often had useful things in them.
Thanks, BLA. The laundry, like, this is my love-hate relationship with the game, right? Where I love the concept of this game, but then you also go, like, there's just ridiculous sexualization that for no reason she just becomes naked. Which is why I never use bullets. And I think I'm stuck on the level last time. Is this a good idea? Could I really be pushing this? Here, you can look at our butts. They're very vacuum sealed butts. excuse that she has no equipment because she just lost it in the trees. And she can't get it back by climbing a tree. I found a shiny key, as opposed to like a dull key. What is dull though? This opens shiny though. Ikku Kiho. A lot of range in this Kiho. I feel like Kiho's can't be hard. Look, I've got like almost 1800 HP. Says the stream resume. Yeah, the stream is coming in and out a little. Don't ask me why. Is that an elaborate? Okay, so here's another guy. Hopefully this guy's not gonna move. Well, luckily, I'm concealed in darkness. Read the fuse box. Is he gonna come and check for the fuse box? Or do they not care if the lights go off? Well, I'm back. They can't see me as long as it's dark at all. And they don't care that the light just went off. Who cares? Light goes off, who cares? It's not even a distraction. It just doesn't care that it's totally dark. And darkness suits me because literally no one can see me for a moment. It's encased in purple. I want this game in full color and with a nail stripper. I would just take it in full color and for having normal bullet time. Uh oh. He can't see me. He's looking right at me. There's a light behind him. And it just doesn't matter. You're supposed to have to hide here. But the stealth mechanic in this game is broken. Like, I don't think it's... Given that there's niches and everything nearby, they don't intend the stealth mechanic. So it's not... It's not like they expect you to be able to just hide in front of their eyes. Battle is just that they just did it. Whatever they programmed, apparently. Now you die. Kabloom! Here. They are shadowed as well. Be cool, keep up. I don't see anything. I think you can see people's shadows. Like, it is kind of cool. Like, there's all of me concepts, like being able to see some battle for. Anything else I was doing here? Before I go up, that's a massive. I guess we can't go there. Oh, I guess one goes down. Oh, I need a gas mask to go there. That's what that one. I need to get a gas mask. Let's see what's in here. 48.
Careful, broken fragments. Creeping silently over that was impossible.
Even for you, BLA, you can't creep silently over the room. I do like how they slowly introduce you to all the elements, which I mean. Okay, so. Here. Anyway, there's a guard there. Let's observe this one. Walk off. I don't want to open the door. Oh. Let's see if he comes back. And if he comes back, we'll do that. About this game that like she's not even this is something people pointed out the first time I played this game a long ago when I talked about it that she wasn't even wearing lingerie that suited the time period. I can't just come leave and never come back. That's really cool. Turn off the radio. You should wonder why the radio. Yep, he's like, hey, why is the radio turned off? What's going on? Radios don't turn off by themselves, do they? Oh, I guess they do.
That's his true business.
I found a rusty key. It opens rusty doors. Oh. Can we turn off here? Bigger gates? That's not really shiny. What's the shiny thing? Oh, okay. He has health on him. He's, for some reason, this German guy has a health pack. There's another guy there. There's that guy on the ice. They didn't alert him, though. I found the leather. This is leather. A leather which will contain useful information.
Dear Gretchen, my thoughts turn constantly to how you are doing. Please don't worry about me. Even if so much is demanded of us, we will come through it together. Nothing bad can happen to me, for I sense that I have a guardian angel. Many of my comrades have wound up in hospital with poisoning just because they do not pay attention to their gas masks. But that cannot happen to me. Please don't worry about me. We are even safe from airplanes here. What could happen to me? Don't give up hope, dearest. Whatever happens, one day I will return home, and then I will always be there for you. Heartfelt hugs and kisses. Your Carl.
Let's humanize the Germans before I murder them. That, by the way, is just supposed to teach you that you need a gas mask or you're gonna die. That's the useful information. Also, I'm about to kill this guy, so I'm sorry, Gretchen, but he's not gonna die.
These letters often contain useful information. Very interesting.
I get it. Where'd the card go? Oh, that light just turns on. Not really, I'm not spying. Oh, it's a hole. I found a collectible. You level up here? Okay, I've not picked up enough stars to level up. I should redo the first level and try to do better. Luckily, this is in first person and you don't get to see well.
I could make good use of the mask.
Gretchen's boyfriend. Sorry, Carl. Sorry, Gretchen. It's not coming back to you. Ah! Crap! I should have been more careful. Oh, I'm dead. That was carelessness on my part. I forgot that I did see another guard there earlier. I thought that was that guard. I got my guards mixed up. These Germans all look the same. Walks up. I mean, at least for most of this game, it's not trial and error if you're just kind of getting into what's going on, which I do like. Like, the observation through keyholes and stuff allows you to at least learn things sometimes, or so it's not just you have no idea. I mean, that last time I died, like, I should have known.
Schon besser.
So because there's broken glass here, that's why you have to turn off the radio. Because if you try to sneak past him when he's standing there, the glass will give you away. Oh wait, I have to search his body. I found the rescue key.
These letters often contain useful. Dear Gretchen. Very interesting.
It's not interesting.
Yeah, well, that doesn't this one is on transition ticket. Yeah, this is wenigstens was hinter dem MIT auf ein Geld Torpedo.
Being cut out by a condition. Luckily, everyone's dead, so I don't have to do that. Yeah. Bye. Why is there just morphine? Yeah, the stream is just blinking on. The stream is just blinking on, I apologize. My stream just doesn't want to seem to cooperate. Okay, so that seems to imply that there are explosives down there. Well, let's go get the explosives before we go into the gas again. There's almost no reason not to creep in this game because it's like you never know when they're. There's a guard there. guard who walks up there. Okay. So, I don't know if they can see me from here. I think the light turns on. Oh. I need to make sure this guy's not. Okay. So that light is obviously gonna count. Luckily, he can't see me. There's a hole in the wall that I can check to see if that guy cares. Into your direction by whistling. Oh, come on, this is like Hitman the coins. How do I whistle? How do I whistle? They didn't tell me how to whistle. Reload our previous weapon. Flashlight. I have a flashlight. Whistle. Spacebar. Okay. Ah! Oh, what's the whistle? Does this game have a lot of dudes going to pee in places like There are some, yeah. Okay, so we're supposed to whistle, but not just stand there. Because then they actually look into the shot. I picked up the gas.
Dear Gretchen, my thoughts turn constant.
Look, a flashlight? Yeah, she does have a flashlight. Oh, belt flashlight. Is this something Batman with it? He jumps. It is awful. Like when Fate flies. It sucks. Especially sucks in a stealth game when you have no defense. Like, Hitman can like punch the guy in the face. I've seen Kim trigger all sorts of people and just like punch him in the face and do that wacky combat. The fake marshal. I can't do that. Violette does not have hand-to-hand actual fighting. I can shoot them for you. I just don't like losing them. Into your direction by whistling. not suspicious at all. Luckily, there's no one here to see. Okay, so this is the... I should wait until that guy's not looking at me. Yeah, all the guys are misogynists, because he's a woman, so it adds extra incentives to murder them all. And of course, later on, they start threatening you for rape. Which is horrible, because we know that you get knocked out and you're in your underwear in German captivity. And, like, since they're all threatening you with rape through the game, like, did you get raped afterwards? It's awful. Are they just gonna keep talking? Yes, the Holocaust. We're gonna talk about the Holocaust now. It's gonna take so much more. That's why there's so much working. Yeah, I don't know whether or not them talking about always taking morphine is a justification for all the morphine lying around, or does that mean there shouldn't be any morphine lying around? Okay, so that was pretty conspicuous. Is that guy gonna wonder why the door is so open? Yeah, I don't know what the best way to think about. Is it all this light? Oh shit. As long as they're not alerted, they don't see you. Which is the whole BS. Okay, so there's one guard there. I wonder if you should take him off. It looks like I probably should. It's so disconcerting to have him, like, looking right and not be able to see me. What? I start all the way over here again? I can actually just pistol this guy here. Of course, it'll alert the other guy. So I could also pistol that one. I think that's what I did last. Like, I think I just shot that guy. Oops, I hit my female by accident. That was a mistake. Doesn't last very long. We can crash. Why does whoever the assassin keep crashing? Do people want me to keep trying Velvet Assassin? I mean, like, I apologize that it crashes. I'll try turning their stuff down. But do people want me to keep trying Velvet Assassin despite the fact that it keeps crashing? Or do people want me to play Mirror's Edge? I don't mind keeping playing Velvet Assassin. I like its assassination. Just worry about your entertainment. What's going on? Research time. I wonder, like, 47 changes clothes very quickly, and some of his outfits are pretty common. And I assume, like, female outfits are even harder.
Dear Gretchen, my thoughts turn constantly to
the letter. I'm gonna keep trying. Not too much more. I'm not frustrated. I'm just worried about your frustration. I am happy. Up there. I am happy to keep. We are going. Where are you? Did he fall forward? Which kind of is that? No, those guys are different. I can't go that way. Oh, what, are they alerted in my presence? How can they be alerted? I did decide to just morphine murder him. Actually, that's not bad because you didn't even see. You didn't even see their. It allows me to attack them front on. That's not a bad idea. You don't even see her in lingerie then. I used that as my friend attack. Morphine. Pretty good. Party 7 can change to any kind of outfit instantly, just taking it back. We also take questions. I wonder if I open this door now. You probably. I see. Do I have to sit here listening to the whole conversation? Can I drop the car? I actually should run back and grab the medkit. There'll be more medkits. Morphine lets you kill people from the front? Yeah, morphine allows you to be invincible. Like in morphine, you run quickly while everyone else slows down, and it's converted them from the front. It gives you the option to just stab people in the front. You can't stab people in the face normally, but on morphine, she can. Maybe it's because she feels like she can. It makes her confident. Also, when you kill people in morphine, you get your clothes back. Like, the cutscene of you killing people is not that you need. It's just so ridiculous that you just turn into your laundry. Bad people. How are they not concerned? Okay, so I need to figure out how to kill this guy. I suppose that's my chance to kill him, but then that guy, I didn't trust him. Let's see where that guy goes. Oh, I see. So I can head right here. That dude doesn't see me. Back, because I'm right in front of his eyes. Okay, so where does one? Much easier to kill him. That morphine kill is actually very puzzling. That made this game much easier to play and much more fun, because now I don't have to either, like, because you see, if as long as you use the morphine as a front kill, so that you just sort of emergency front kill, you don't see her in the Hi, Vanya Infinite. We are killing people. We're killing Nazis. It's a Nazi. I actually have a gun, I should use this one. All these doors are blocked. So there's a guard here. Looking right at the door. Why don't that? Are you falling asleep? Mm-hmm. He is falling asleep. You could probably just shoot him in the face. But I assume this is stealthy. I don't know, I feel like maybe I should just shoot. What's the, how do you shoot people again? Aiming. Taco shoulder. How do you use the gun? Did they ever tell me how I'm supposed to use the gun? Did I miss that? I'll adjust whether aiming is top. What's the thing? Aiming mode. Previous weapon. No, I think I was just pressing the middle mouse button. Maybe you can wait for a second. But it doesn't seem to activate. I want to shoot how much I can. I guess I could whistle. See, I'm right here and you can't see me.
Warning. The door was electrified. I definitely had to turn off the power first.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. Anyway, he's dead. Anyway.
Hmm.
Fearless eyeshadow. Why would she wear so much if she's being assassins? I do like her back holster, like that's a How come I can't use the gun? When can I use a gun? Am I not allowed to use guns? This middle button is healing mode. Okay. Come on. It's sleepy guy. Most inattentive guard ever. They just walk around them. Yeah, I'm kind of cool in the new way. Without using morphine, I'm not sure. Maybe I'm just supposed to sneak or... Maybe I'm not supposed to kill anyone. Because I don't have to. I know where that leads. Maybe my goal is to pick up the stairs and turn off the power. Shadow here. We should just keep following this. Oh, that part's not. Okay, so that's the one guy that's looking at. Let me see. I can't tell. It looks like he's like, is he nodding off now? That's enough for that. Figure out how to think of these two work. The guy seems to sit far asleep for short period. Is that enough time for me to kill that one? The same thing. Hello, Emily. If anyone has any ideas on how they think I should approach this level, I mean, this guy's constantly as back as he can be, but does that guy fall asleep? I'm not off? I can't remember how I did this last. I don't want to use morphine, but I have no morphine. There's morphine upstairs. He does seem to nod off briefly, or very briefly. I hear yawning. It's weird that their alarm goes off when they're alerted, because, but do they have like remote control devices or something? You get to watch a very frustrating, because I don't know what to do. Could I whistle and draw them all the way back into this room? Apparently they don't. The door closes on its own, they won't go through the door. They are guards who are keyed to. They are told to. Yeah. And then you go back. Okay, so. Okay. I stuck around the room. Oops. I'm still at Mara's edge. Oh, so they do open doors. They can hear through doors. That's not okay. That's good though. It might actually be open. That was a mistake because I was still in Mara's edge mode and I thought space jump. So this guy is so sleepy that he can't see me circling around the murder. But if I whistle even through a door, he will come and shoot me. Very specific
stuff. Warning. The door was electric.
Yeah, I can sneak right in front of his face. Can I whistle? No. Are you gonna come through that door? Oh, there we go. Almost worked. That was because I pressed the unduck button. Apparently, you can sneak past them in the shadow and they don't see you. If you're running, then they'll. Because they can hear you. See you. In fact, you're right in front of their face. You know what, Nitsu? Let's grab the help.
Warning. The door was electrified. I definitely had to turn off the power first.
So I can whistle this guy. Thank you. Okay, now they take the long term. You need to stop pressing that by accident. Because I know that that I know that there's another way into that automobile room. And that should allow me to take out that other card. I'm sure he wondered what happened. Well, this is to the side, so I don't know whether. Oh, this door is locked. Oh, so that's what I can't do. Can I whisper him over? Nope. Okay. Not much for the smart idea. I thought I could get him by opening by going up. Apparently it's locked to force you to have to take out these guards. This game is not the most colorful game. So that means I just have one more card. Maybe you're wondering where his friend is. Oh, I see. This could be a distraction. Well, that's how we're supposed to do it. Come on. That's another way. So what does this lever do? Oh, the turns. Oh, I see. This lever closed the lights so they wouldn't have seen me. Oh. Whatever, both guards in the room are dead now.
Now I should be off now.
This is another way to walk around and help people. Does anyone have a key? No. I was wondering if it's probably in trouble. These comments are so freaking weird. What comments?
Very nice. That would do to blow up the fuel depot.
Yeah, I got explosive. Did I miss a key somewhere? A key in this room somewhere? Oh, suddenly it's unlocked. It just unlocks itself. That's it. It's up here. Oh, this is my way out. Okay, so this is... telescope. Okay, so this is good to know for... this is how I'm gonna explain. But there are three things I have to do. I have to find explosives, I have to get gas chamber place and blow it up, and I have to get an escape. So now I know where my escape is. And I know where the gas place, the oil refiner is. It's here. I have to put on gas mask. Did I put on my gas mask? Use morphine and gas mask, G. Reload R. Nope. Gas mask. At least you actually see her put it on. Not like you just face. Get into the gas storage and place the explosives. Locked from the other side. Yeah, we can use the gas mask to protect yourself. However, in aiming mode, it's not possible to put on. I can't even get into aiming. I think that's why I have no frontal attack, because for some reason I can't click into aiming mode. This middle button is to click into any button. Can I change the controls? Reassign. Let's change the aiming button to something else. Oh, let's reassign before. What button is not used? No, Q is used. E is flashlight. F is morphine. What's not used for aiming? What can I use? Enter? That's not very good. Shift is shifting. Oh no, run is. Run is shift. What's aiming mode? Yeah, it won't register. What? Okay. Yeah, see? Okay, now I have it. Yeah, see, now I can stab people differently. It's just for some reason I'm working. Alright, good. I have more weapons then.
That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous fumes. In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. The firearms we used, everything could go up in a bang.
But why?
To find the right place for the bomb.
Why are they guarding the place?
Gottverdammter Dieb bist du. Den eigenen Kameraden und Waffenbruder bestehlen. Das ist das Letzte.
Mann, jetzt hör aber mal auf. Ich hab gar nichts geklaut.
Lügner, du hast von meiner Schokolade gegessen. Du Dieb.
Vielleicht ist es ja der Obersturmbannführer gewesen.
Ha, von wegen. Du hast wohl gedacht, ich merke das nicht, was? Aber da hast du falsch gedacht. Du scheiß Dieb.
Ach, halt doch endlich die Klappe. Hast du sonst keine anderen Sorgen? Trink dir lieber ein. Mich zufrieden.
Auch noch frech werden, was? Jetzt gib mir sofort meine Schokolade zurück, du verdammter Dieb.
Kannst du nicht ein einziges Mal Ruhe geben? Da kommt einem ja der Kaffee hoch.
Du bist der letzte Dreck.
You should run
ein asoziales time. Element. Ich werde Meldung machen beim SD. Die werden dich an die Wand stellen.
Mensch, spuck mich doch nicht an, wenn du mit mir sprichst, du Arsch! Kannst du nicht die Rotze der Presse lassen beim Reden?
Ja, du Saboteur. Ich werde Meldung machen. Gleich nach meiner Schicht. Schokolade klauen, das gleicht Hochverrat.
Du wirst schon sehen. Weißt du was? Du kannst dir deine Schokolade in den Arsch schieben. Dann wird das hier zu blöd. Geh wieder.
She murders people in the gas thing, all she does is take out them. I like that. That's a cool way to kill people. I mean, not that we should. I'm not advocating murder. But these are Nazis. Okay, they murder. No one minds that their partner just disappears. Despite the fact that multiple people are assigned to guard the route specifically so that they can kill people. It seems like a bad idea, because she said that if anyone uses firearms, the whole place goes up. This is so you can't use firearms. But they're guarding the place with guns. That doesn't seem wise. Yeah, this is where. No, if they're not in the shadow with you, like here, you can't see me. Get to a different shadow. And it's sort of ridiculous.
Und wer macht den Dreck jetzt wieder weg?
Start talking to each other
gar
until
nicht hässlich.
After
Luda.
You enter the door? I'm confused. Here, let's do this again. Gas mask. I do like that they give you hints on what you're supposed to do, like... Like, even though it's in German, obviously you're supposed to put your hands. You know you need a gas mask. See? So you get the gas mask. Okay, so I have to wait until I see them.
That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous fumes. In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. The firearms were used, everything could go up.
Gas mask, feathers, we were killed with zero.
Ein hundsgemeiner Dieb! Meine Güte, fängst du schon wieder an? Ein gottverdammter Dieb bist du. Den eigenen Kameraden und Waffenbruder bestehlen.
Okay,
das ist das Letzte.
Hör
aber mal auf. Ich hab gar nichts geklaut.
Like, you can tell there are parts where
du
they
hast
really
von meiner Schokolade gegessen. Du
but
Dieb!
It's not so broken.
Vielleicht ist es ja der Obersturmbannführer gewesen. Von wem? Du hast wohl gedacht, ich merke das nicht, was? Aber da hast du falsch gedacht. Du Scheißdieb!
Ja, halt doch endlich die Klappe. Hast du sonst keine anderen Sorgen? Trink dir lieber ein.
Lass mich zufrieden. Auch noch frech werden, was? Jetzt gib mir sofort meine Schokolade zurück, du verdammter Dieb!
Kannst du nicht ein einziges Mal Ruhe geben? Da kommt dann ja der Kaffee hoch.
Du bist der letzte Rest.
Ein asoziales Element. Ich werde Meldung machen beim SD. Die werden dich an die Wand stellen.
Mensch, spuck mich doch nicht an, wenn du mit mir sprichst, du Arsch! Kannst du nicht die Rotze der Presse lassen beim Reden?
Ja. Du Saboteur! Ich werde Meldung machen. Gleich nach meiner Schicht! Schokolade klauen! Das schleicht Hochverrat! Du wirst schon sehen!
Weißt du was? Du kannst dir deine Schokolade in den Arsch schieben! Mir wird das hier so blöd. Ich geh wieder. Tickst du nicht ganz richtig. Spannung ist da kaum aus.
Hoffentlich kommt halt die Ablöse.
Can't see his friend just lying here? Okay. No, let's just move it back here. Good luck, map grading star, okay? Stealth, of course. Increased speed of sneaking. That's very useful. Stealth? These bugs just break on their own. Don't worry about it. Good idea. Those shadows are amazingly effective. They are amazing. No one sees you. Shotgun shell. I don't have a shotgun, but I picked up shotgun shell. I get, maybe I'll throw them. Trying to find a place to place this. It looks like I can probably climb up here. Okay. But yeah, let's. Why am I naked again? Feels like you are much more fragile in this game. Mission accomplished. Raiding need. I guess that's better than looking. I am pretty fragile. I mean, it is a stealth game. And it's very much a stealth game. So it's very much about, like, not high. Although at the end, they suddenly want to keep FPS. This is a boss fight. I remember this level. Actually, this game is like shorter than I thought. I think just because of how long it takes things when you die so often. Like, I've been playing for like 2 hours.
In France, there was a man whom I'd always wanted to meet. Colonel Willy Schunzel, better known as the Butcher of Paris. It was no wonder that he was at the top of the list. It is just that so far no one had succeeded in coming close to him. We had learned that Schunzel wanted to see the looted art and the cathedral. As ever, he followed the siren call of gold. It was reported that every entrance to the interior of the cathedral was blocked, except for one door which led down into the crypt. However, the entire area was heavily guarded. I had to keep my eyes open, but an opportunity always arises.
The actual character this is, the actual person this is, she's based on, did normal spy stuff, like where people didn't know that she's an assassin, so that she could get close to people and kill them. Whereas in this game, you can't disguise yourself as anything. Forgiveness of your sins? Yeah, I know, I just moved in front of this. She's a like typical World War II hero clone. You think they'd give her something a little more suited. I made him want to play it.
Was für eine Aussicht.
Shoot at the oil pools to set the enemy on fire.
Okay. Oh, I see. Never heard of that. Hair looks amazing for someone who's been on the run. The situation, sanitation where I had none of the water brought. Touching the face. Yes. She can't do that.
The House of God. Schunzel, where are you hiding? What are you praying for? Forgiveness of your sins?
Oops.
House of God. Shunsu, where are you hiding? What are you praying for? Forgiveness of your sins?
What I want is to hide here. I want to be on the ground. I'm right by the water. Why can't I just dump them in? I like the Eiffel Tower in the back. It is interesting how she's not like fiber wire. It's just, she's just viciously stuck.
To set the enemy on fire.
I have to wait in front of it. Her hair does look amazing. She's got great hair. Of course she's totally made up. She's got like super sexy eyeliner and eyeshadow, which I don't even know if it was in style at the time, much like her makeup. But I don't know why she would be so made up when she's a spot, but she's an assassin who's not meant to appear to be like fitting in. Although she should, like it's weird that for in a game where you're a female assassin and that they sexualize you, that they don't give you like the usual female assassin or the costumes, right? You're not a dancer or anything that the Germans hire and murder them or like. But anyways, it said the real spy she's based on actually did spy stuff, where she, like, because she's a woman, they just let her, like she got close to people, and she took information from them, and then she sometimes murdered them. But, like, in a guy, it's not like this. Okay, you're gonna... That was good. I assume someone's gonna go check them. This is good. I love this. Is there someone else coming? Okay, I used the gun, but that was fun. Did that guy just walk right past me? Oh right, I'm in shadow. They can't see me. Oh, that's so great. Oh, there. Bullets, and I'm almost dead. That was not so great. I kept on. If I knew there was another guard there, I would have been more difficult. Well, I didn't know there were three guards. Break this button. Oh, I could also do this all the time. I don't think that would fire. Just. Oh well. It worked. Kinda like Kim style hitman, his work. Oh, there's another fire. Oh, this looks like it could have been so interesting. There are all these ways that...
Locked. First, I had to find the right key.
Oh well. Oh, this was the other guard over here. Why that guy burned so quick? Well, apparently he was already soaked in oil before standing on oil. And maybe that's why he burns so quick. He takes oil baths because he thinks that makes his skin healthy. So just in this game are idiots. Well, more so than other stealth games. I guess so, because of the whole shadow thing, where, like, this might have slowly refilling. That's pretty useful. I actually don't want you to save that because I did that so poorly. I'm very so. Anytime I do stuff that reminds me of the Waken, we can place him. That's bad though. Yeah, her health is slowly. We can probably shoot that guy's head. I can't climb this. You can climb some, like, I can't climb this? You can climb some stuff. So, oh, there's a guy here. There's a guy there. That looks like a promise. Do you think they'll notice if I break the fuse box? I can't climb through this window. Violette, how come you can climb through some things and not other things? Use wardrobes or toilets. I think that's good. Oh, I see. Okay, so it does stop here. Hey, look, I'm in a toilet. I'm hiding in a little toilet with a heart shape for some reason. Weirdest mechanic. So our house slowly refills, even after being shot at. Oh, this glass here. That's why. Okay, so that's why it's not a good idea to hide here to try to answer. Good thing I went with the toilet. Always listen to instructions. Can I drive a truck? Can I tell people using a truck? You have assassinated 15 people by running them over. Okay. Climb only designated surfaces, don't be a logger. It is annoying that you can't climb, like, there's a couple of things here you should be able to climb if you can't. Uh-oh. They're troopers. Let's observe them all. There's three guards, I see. One, two. Your health doesn't heal before between missions. Neither does your morphine. It's a little weird. Because you actually, like, those were two separate missions. After blowing up the factory, one mission. And then you said that it's like, that's it. No one seems to care that the lights go on. It's weird the whole, oh my god, the assassin's actually a woman thing in this game, when they all assume that the stealth assassin is a man, because it doesn't play any part in it. Like, it's not like you ever show up in this in normal disguise or anything, where they don't suspect you. Because you're just essentially stealth assassin. I'm not gonna, as cool as it would be to be able to assassinate both of them like that. I assume the lip of the boat should protect the sight. That would be a course. Oh man, did I just stab in the balls? I did. Oh my god. Well, he was standing in puddle. You can't see the oil puddle from far away. So I couldn't have one. I think that's it for this one. Okay, I'm gonna check their bodies a bit. I can actually shoot barrels to kill them. There's actually a variety of ways to do missions in this game. I just like to do them on stuff.
Oh, careful. It was an electric fence. But the switch had to be around here somewhere.
I've totally refilled my health. I mean, look at this keyhole. 180 degree key.
Locked. First, I had to find the right key.
Well, I had to find the key too.
There had to be a key for it somewhere.
Let's see. Okay. Oh, the electric fence switch is here.
Ich kann es nicht abwarten, Gretel in dieser Uniform zu sehen. Darin wird ihr endlich
oh, das ist der Respekt
entgegengebracht, der ihr gehört.
So the thing is that he says that he can't wait until he sees Gretchen or whatever in that outfit, but there's nobody, and it sounds like so there must be a woman in this beach room, and he can't wait to see her in that outfit, but and which by the way is just an army outfit, so I guess he's got the Nazi outfit fetish before he became fetish, but but there's no woman in here. Like, who, what was he waiting for? Did she leave? Like, did the woman get sick of him? Like, maybe the woman... Not the Nazi either. I love how I can't change clothes unless I'm in a proper place to change clothes. Very nice of them.
I should put on the SS uniform. This might save myself some trouble.
Not the right problem. Okay, so there's... Well, I do have to find, like, the drugs. Oh. It's weird I can't just change my clothes wherever. Okay, so that's my stealth button. See, apparently I don't look enough like a Nazi because they, from up close, they can tell I'm not. I'm not sure why. I actually kind of prefer sneaking around. It allows me to re-undetect the cover of your clothes if you get too close or access. I love how all the guards have spawned in this area and all the bodies I killed here spawn. I think I was better off just sneaking. Nazi women are supposed to be in the sewers or wherever. Is it not suspicious if I'm blocking them out here? Why, hello there. Sneak up on him because the heels click. So and look, she's walking so awkwardly. Maybe the shoes don't. Is he standing by a pile of wood? Yeah. Oh, he is. I don't have any bullets. Yeah, let's hope I can just. Okay, I ran out of bullets because of how hard they made it. I can't set them on fire. Oh, I see. I could just climb that up. So the whole point was I didn't even... If I have the uniform on, I can just walk up to this. It makes so much noise. There's a sniper here as well. You need the uniform. Oh, a Nazi woman emerged from the sewers. That's totally normal, right? We're not gonna snipe her. Female Nazi uniforms regularly walk in and out of sewers, right? So this level I hate because the disguise is totally worthless. But did you get anywhere close to those guards? And it's so hard to figure out where they're at. Alright. You'd think avoiding the guards would be vicious. Maybe if I spoke to her. How come I just start running? Why can't I just act non-system? This is a stupid disguise. I want my regular non-disguise back. I don't get to pick up the collectible if I don't need the disguise. Yeah, see this collectible there. I don't murder him, I don't get to pick up the collectible. But then on the other hand, I don't have to murder him. If I had a bullet, no. We're gonna skip that cutscene. Where am I supposed to go? Nobody talks to me. I don't understand how they can see from the skies. The pointing of the skies is that they think you're one of them, right? Only from afar. I mean, is it very obvious that I'm not, do I not have blonde enough hair? Back in normal clothes, I can sneak again. Where am I supposed to go? I don't think I'm supposed to go back. I'm not too sure if I should stay. This is the henchman. Is this always a henchman? There will drop out. Did he really stop not growing on me? Did you think this guy collapsed on his own? Just that one? Oh shoot. I can't pick up their gun. I deserve to die. I deserve to die. wondering if it's better to not change. No. Maybe I can do that. Like last time I changed, as I recall. Maybe I can do. Maybe you can also do the hedge part. I'll change. So. I think the game is designed so that you can block the arrows. Like you can block arrows and stuff. Although not maybe not play any but like please play. Okay. They still have no bullets. He's probably bullets. I should have done that first part, right? Okay, so he never actually goes into part of the fight. Which means if I stay here, he should just come back a little. What I don't want to do is kill him. Yeah, there's a guard right there. Nope, I can't kill him. So that doesn't mean that it's the cover. I think that other thing. Oh shit. Be the last guy. Too close to me. Doesn't look into the shadows. I always peer at the shadows. I don't get all the guards here are gonna leave. Now we're a new guard. Or it's locked on the other side. Is he the only one here, or is there another guard? I don't see another guard. Then I don't know what's on the other side. That was not very satisfying. I don't like being spotted. I may use the morph. I'll see if it doesn't take me too long to beat this stage. I have to get into, I think actually there's still quite a bit to go before I get to the boss. There's actually a boss. I have to get into the cathedral and then... What? What happened? Flashback. That guy should feel embarrassed after all those shots. He should. You had several shots at me. That everyone's aggro. And stay in the shadow. Not all things count. This was clever. Like some things are too shallow. How those you have to be? So there's a number of guys. We can take this guy out. And that guy seems like... No, they're still protecting each other. And that guy doesn't get close to them. And both of them walk over. Okay, I have enough time, but I go blocking that way. How did he see me? It's annoying that you can't tell when you see me, though. Both go walking that way. In the next pass, we should have enough time. They're gonna be sure of that. But I don't have the little blue thing up first. But once she has the little blue purple thing, let me sync up a little. That one. Never mind. You get to watch me die over and over. Isn't that fun? Now I'm not about playing more of a lovers. It's more of a fun. Or more. I actually like this game. It's just frustrating. It's so tedious. I wish it was better. It's one of those games where I wish it was better. I wish Mirror's Edge was better. Because I just love the game. I like the concept of this game. I wish it was better. Is this a shadow? Yes, I am. Enough of the scary music. I gotta make sure that guy is asleep. I don't think I have enough. Pretty sure that guy. Luckily this guy is still crazy. It's hard to keep track of us. I'm pretty sure that got hit by the time this guy gets here. That's that. No, he's turning around. I wonder if I'm just supposed to sneak past
them. Das war's dann wohl.
Not kill them, just sneak. Or level up enough so that my sneak skill is fast. Up if you see me! But you're not in shadow, they ridiculously see me. They can ridiculously see me.
Gar nicht hässlich, das Luder.
The direction is trusting. I'm just listening. Here, sir. I can't tell from this distance which direction we're facing. Lark! I feel we can let one guy take it. We can't have it. Hello. No, it's okay, but this guy's. Guy ever has been around the other guy. Otherwise I'm missing. Because I can't sneak by if that guy sees. It's not moving. It's not good. Okay, I'm not actually sure what to do now. That guy doesn't move. Where's me? Because I don't think I can kill anyone here without anyone seeing me. That guy's gonna see me no matter what I do. If I try to ambush him right here, okay. It's not moving. What am I supposed to do? I wanted to get the Del Shell. Yeah.
Und wer macht den Dreck jetzt wieder weg?
Or maybe I'm supposed to move much faster before that guy gets in. Very close. Maybe I can be able to go fast. I think the key to this level, I suspect, is to follow this guy before. Once he turns around, or once that one guy gets in. Did he aggro me or no? Okay, but that guy's just moving position. See? But I still don't think. You want any ideas? Maybe I'm supposed to have a gun. If I had a gun, I could try. It's more shadow, but I can only get stuck here. Yeah, if we can take out this guard and somehow hide his body, it would make it a lot easier. Is that one guard in the distance? Maybe I don't have enough time to pick up enough for this. Maybe I just need to mess up. But this guy doesn't spend enough time here for me to kill. I think the second one of them spots me, they all spawn. I feel like maybe I should have just brought these guys. Like, it feels like I should not have checked. Like, I could have done the part. I could have done guys if I'm careful. And then. Nice. It seems like this is this level of kind of guys walk away. There's no shadow. There's no place for me to hide. There's a guard here I can kill. I can't go back.
Alles klar, hab sie erwischt.
Is it here? Wait, what's on here? Oh, there's a place to change clothes here. I didn't know that. Only everything looks really nice. There is a place for me to change. I don't know. Not us. Okay. Now things need much more sleep. Still staying in shadow. You're in shadow with the disguise. I mean, that's not suspicious at all that a fellow officer would be walking away from it. Like, this isn't weird. People totally walk away.
Into the cathedral. He was probably already in there.
Can they spot you?
No, they unspot you.
They were suspicious of me, and then I just kept walking, and then they became unsuspicious. That's not strange. Oh. We're just gonna walk all the way in here. That's not weird. Ooh, I got soldier. That's good. I love soldiers better than me. I had 13 or 16, so I can't. Okay, so. Oh, I did get this. Okay, so I figured that out. You have to change again.
It appeared as though I had found a way into the cathedral. I didn't know where the dark, musty vaults of the crypt would lead. The SS certainly were not here to hold a service. Whatever they were plundering, they were doing me a favor. They had finally delivered the butcher to me. I had to be careful. Schunzelmeier's infamous bodyguards could have been anywhere in the building. If there was an alarm, I would be certain to run into difficulties, and Schunzel, that psychopath, would take refuge behind his men.
Find and kill Schunzel. Switch back into the combo clone. It's weird that she just can't change wherever. Probably stops, you know. Okay, so there's a guard. Let's see. I'm sure at least everything's so bright. This game's difficulty jump. You just stab them, they die. I don't even have time to see. Yep, I'd rather this happen. This time. Thank you. stopped working. I need to hit the fuse box, but then, like, I see the fuse box. For some reason, they don't hear the door open, even though it obviously creaks. There you go, paper. Oh, he's dead. Despite all the flaws of this game, Female Assassin, I still like it. I like Viola. She's cool. Even though she starts the game defeated. I need to level up more. I need more fun. What? How do you see me over here? See, the thing is that if you're in shadow, they can walk right past you. But if you're not in shadow, they see you from like a billion feet away through shadow. So much of this game is sneaky. It's all about sneaking. There you go. See, if you stop sneaking behind the door, somehow they hear you. But you can just, if you're sneaking and you open the door, they don't hear you. You're really right behind. They could actually miss. Just drop them so they fly on their back and that way they don't fall for them. Shoot that. They didn't see me. Look, fuses break sometimes, so the lights go completely out. What? No! I had him! It's so finicky. Like, I had him, and then he turned slightly, and I didn't have him. This game doesn't even give you a good save check. And there's only one save. One of the frustrating parts. I'm sort of like an old-ish, not high budget game. I mean, this is not a low budget game, but it's not pop. I wish it was. As I said, I want to like buy play. Okay, I'll try this one more time. If I die, I think I'm too tired. And it's one of those things, you get tired, you start winding. I probably caught it at night because I wanted to do a movie one. But I just smacked him in the back of the head this time, maybe even stab him. Before his friend sees me. Thank you. werden werfen.
Was für eine Scheiße hier.
Na, maybe it turns lighter. Yeah, this one.
I could try to pull the pin from the soldier's grenade. Then he'd be a walking bomb.
That's hilarious. I want to try doing this. Oops, I meant to trigger the grenade. Did I just kill? Oh, okay. I was like, that would be so hilarious. Oh, this starts all the way at the beginning. That? No. Oh. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Okay, I'm gonna call it a night. Thanks for watching, everyone. I might continue this game tomorrow with a fresh mind if people want me to. I might play Mirror's Edge. Up to people. But I'm not doing that room over. I'm happy. So. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope that was enjoyable. I've got a PayPal if you want to drop in. It helps me because I will be able to afford better equipment. Like, well. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. It'll be a little earlier tomorrow if I manage it. I plan to. Today I had to set up stuff for me. I'll talk to you all later. Good night. Thanks for watching.